Time for the list. We're going to have some of the behind-the-scenes people get involved. Angry sports producer Nick will do it today.
Well,
Nick, good morning.
Nick, how are you, buddy?
I got to interject that. I was just handed his list. Nick doesn't speak.
Oh.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Oh, jeez.
He asked me to read the list
what
for him.
Diva.
Is that all right, Nick?
Diva.
He's just angry. You don't want to hear him talk. His list was what it's really like working with Pat. Here's the first one. He never stops talking about his District 22 championship. Uh-huh. Do I talk about it that much?
Yeah, just
agreed.
A little bit.
Uh-huh. Number two, he's always testing out his little comedy bits on me. That is true. Because if you can make angry producer Nick laugh, you can make anybody laugh. Look at how miserable he is. He doesn't laugh at anything. Number three, he thinks he's the Shakespeare of genitalia puns. Pretty accurate, though, no? Nick, how many good ones have I left on the cutting room floor, huh? Number four, when we talk, he always looks at the reflection of himself in my glasses. Yeah, accurate.
Oh, that's hilarious.
And then the last one. Oh, this is number five. Hard to believe, but he really.
Yeah, I mean,
did you have to say hard to believe, Nick? You could have just said he's a nice guy.
Aww.
I wish I was back there with you right now so I could give you a great big hug.
Well, you know, you guys are boxed right next to each other. You could hug each other through the TV.
Oh, I blow them kisses. Don't worry. You want to wait? Come on. Bring it in. Come on. Come on. You know you want to. Get a little bit closer. Come on. Come on, buddy.
Oh,
that's
Nick.
The list.
Thanks, Nick.
Thanks, Nick.
Thanks, Nick.
Time now for